This is the cable face pull. I'm using a rope, but you can use bands or handles as well. The idea here is to pull from the traps and the rotator cuff and to avoid extending in the spine. So we brace the abs, keep the ribs down, make sure our glutes are squeezed, and then you'll see here from the back, I'm pinching my shoulder blades together and trying to really pull the thumbs back to the ears. The anchor of the rope is pulling to my face, hence the name face pull.